डियर फ्रेंड, टुडे वी लर्न अबाउट साइंटिफिक इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स। सो आवर फर्स्ट साइंटिफिक इंस्ट्रूमेंट इज, दिस इज ए सीरीज स्पेशली फॉर साइंटिफिक इंस्ट्रूमेंट। इन दिस सीरीज वी लर्न अबाउट साइंटिफिक इंस्ट्रूमेंट एंड वी ट्राई टू लर्न मैक्सिमम इंस्ट्रूमेंट इन वन वीडियो, बट एज यू नो देर आर सो मैनी साइंटिफिक इंस्ट्रूमेंट विच इज यूज इन साइंस। So we cover all instruments, means most of the instrument in our videos, and in this video we cover some instruments and upcoming videos we cover more instruments. So our first instrument is absorption meter, that is absorption meter. Don't mind my writing is not very good. So absorption meter is used for determining the solubility of gases in liquid. Means this instrument is specially used for determining the solubility of any gas in liquid. And our second instrument is actinometer. Actinometer is a instrument which is used for measuring heat intensity or actinic heat effect of light rays. Means this is an instrument which is used for measuring the heat intensity of light rays. And our third instrument is aerator. Aerator is used for charging liquid with gases. And our fourth instrument is aerobioscope, that is aerobioscope. Aerobioscope is used for collecting and determining the bacterial content of sample of air. Means this instrument is especially for collecting and determining the bacterial content of sample of air. Means in the sample of air, how much content of bacteria is present, that is determined by this instrument. And our fifth instrument is aerometer. Aerometer is an instrument for measuring weight or density of air and gases. Means this instrument is especially used to measure the density or weight of gases or air. And our sixth instrument is ALIDED. ALIDED is for measuring graduation, vertical height and distance used in astronomy. Means in the field of astronomy, to determine the graduation, vertical height or distance, all these things done by this instrument, that is ALIDED. And our seventh instrument is ALIMETER. ALIMETER is used to measure altitude of aircraft. Means the altitude of aircrafts are measured by this instrument. And our eighth instrument is AMMETER. AMMETER is used to measure the current flow in an electrical circuit. Means how much the current flows in an electric circuit is determined by this instrument, that is ammeter. And our ninth scientific instrument is anemograph. एनीमोग्राफ फॉर मेजरिंग एंड रिकॉर्डिंग द प्रेशर एंड वेलोसिटी ऑफ माइंड मीन्स दिस इज इंस्ट्रूमेंट विच इज यूज फॉर मेजरिंग एंड रिकॉर्डिंग द प्रेशर एंड वेलोसिटी ऑफ माइंड एंड टेंथ इंस्ट्रूमेंट इज एनीमोमीटर एनीमोमीटर इज यूज फॉर मेजरिंग द स्ट्रेंथ ऑफ वुड मीन्स द स्ट्रेंथ ऑफ वुड्स इज मेजर्ड बाय दिस इंस्ट्रूमेंट दैट इज एनीमोमीटर एंड आवर 11th इंस्ट्रूमेंट इज एनीरोइड बैरोमीटर एनीरोइड बैरोमीटर इज यूज फॉर मेजरिंग एटमोस्फेरिक प्रेशर मीन्स दिस इंस्ट्रूमेंट इज स्पेशली यूज फॉर मेजरिंग द एटमोस्फेरिक प्रेशर एंड आवर 12th साइंटिफिक इंस्ट्रूमेंट इज एरेकोमीटर एरेकोमीटर इज यूज फॉर मेजरिंग स्पेसिफिक ग्रेविटी मीन्स दिस इंस्ट्रूमेंट इज यूज फॉर मेजरिंग स्पेसिफिक ग्रेविटी एंड आवर 13th इंस्ट्रूमेंट इज अर्थरोस्कोप अर्थरोस्कोप इज यूज फॉर विजुअलाइजेशन ऑफ एंटीरियर ऑफ जॉइंट कैविटी means the anterior of joint cavity is visualized by this instrument that is arthroscope and our 14th instrument is astrolabe astrolabe is an instrument for determining the position and altitude of celestial bodies and our 15th instrument is audiophone audiophone is for improving imperfect sense of hearing means this is a instrument which is used for improving the imperfect sense of hearing so in this video we cover all these 15th scientific instrument that is absorption meter actinometer aerator aerobioscope aerometer alidate एलीमीटर अमीटर एनीमोग्राफ एनीमोमीटर एनीरोइड बैरोमीटर एरेकोमीटर अर्थ्रोस्कोप एस्ट्रोलैब एंड ऑडियोफोन एंड ऑल एंड यूज व्यू दिस वीडियो एट यूट्यूब चैनल केमिस्ट्री नोट्स इन्फो And you can also visit our website that is chemistrynotesinfo.com. At this website www.chemistrynotesinfo.com you can read all chemistry notes and other scientific notes and scientific videos so please visit this website and subscribe our channel and please like share and comment on this video thanks for watching